If you love reading digital books, especially through Kindle, you might have also heard about Goodreads account. And what if you want to synchronize your Kindle collections with your Goodreads account and want to track your reading progress there or get even more suggestions on what to read next? So in this video, we will see how to synchronize your Kindle collections with your Goodreads account. By the way, Goodreads for the uninitiated is also from Amazon, and it's a great service where you can also see some good book suggestions, read book reviews, and also add shelves and follow authors and much more. It's a free service, by the way. So once you're here, you want to go to the My Books section, and down in here, click on Widgets. So in here, you want to go to this Apps tab. And make sure that you have already linked your Amazon account here. So in case if it is not yet linked, you want to link your Amazon account. And once done, click on this Add Your Amazon Book Purchases. If you have already linked your Amazon account, you can go to this particular specific URL displayed on the screen now. So once you are in here, it will start displaying all the books that you have currently in your Kindle collections, the Kindle ebook library. The only caveat here is that you have to add these books individually one by one into your shelves within Goodreads. But this is how you can add all your books into Goodreads shelves. And if for any reason you want to get the list of all your ebook titles from your Kindle collection listed neatly in a spreadsheet, then watch this video, because this is where I have explained a couple of methods for you to do this by getting all your ebook titles and author names and sometimes even the publication date and your purchase date into the Excel list or maybe into the spreadsheet list. Thanks for watching. I will see you in that video.